Hi, today I want to introduce you to the new Inline FlowThru Adaptor. This device ensures complete recirculation of the water inside the pressure tank and prevents water from stagnating, causing bacteria growth such as Legionella. The adapter consists of two parts, the stainless steel fitting and the neural insert. These two parts combined form the Inline FlowThru Adaptor. To install the adapter, the first thing you're going to do is locate the installation point in the pipework where you would generally be installing your inline tank. Next, you're going to take your stainless steel adapter and screw it into the three-way T. You want to make sure that the hex part here is flush with the flow of the water through the pipe. You can see that here. After screwing in the fitting, you want to take the insert and line up the scoop so that it's facing the flow of the water. Once you've lined it up, pop it into place. When you hear the click, you know it's installed. Once the adapter is in place, you're going to take your inline tank and screw it on top. With the adapter and inline tank in place, you now have a FlowThru tank. This adapter can be used in new installations or retrofitted into existing installations. Well, thanks for watching, and I appreciate your time. If you have any questions or need any more information, please contact your nearest GWS representative.